When you wake up, you'll be the man you were. The man I love. The man who loves me.
I'm so tired of being here. Suppressed by all my
shame. I'm afraid because I do want a future with you.
It's all my life, everyone I loved abandoned me.
I didn't abandon you.
Don't.
I wish that you would just leave. Your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal.
It'll destroy your happy ending along with it.
Just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cry,
everything I did for you.
Dark One, with this dagger I command thee.
Your face it haunts my once pleasant dreams.
I've spent many years battling demons in my head. Will that change when I met you?
Please, don't leave. You have to stay. Come on, Killian. What about our future to come?
Our future is now.
Then why not tell me the truth? We can find another way, together. Look at us. Heroes and villains together for you, because of you.
I love you.
Sins can be forgiven when someone loves you.
I was about to lose you to the darkness. When I'm scared, that's when my walls go up. That's when I stop trusting the people around me. You know this.
Doesn't make it fair, Swan.
There's never been a moment where I didn't believe in you. Where I didn't trust you. But you clearly don't believe in me anymore.
I love you. And you, Swan. No matter what you've done.
I called you here because I do believe in you. I do trust you to control your own fate.
Enough, Swan. All I wanted was your honesty.
Please. You have to let me go.
No.
You're here because you still have feelings for me.
No, Swan. Of course I still have feelings for you.